The stars align. A night like this can never rewind. Can you hear the wolf cry out to the light? A night like this I never shine so bright. So take a couple steps back as you hear me start to howl. Take a couple steps back when I lose all control. Watch me turn into a werewolf, and I will haunt till the break of dawn. Don't you dare to try to stop me. This is the horn of the Black Swan. Couple steps back as you hear me start to howl. Take a couple steps back when I lose all control. Watch me turn into a werewolf, and I will haunt till the break of dawn. Don't you dare to try to stop me. This is the horn. We'll be right back.
Hello guys, how's it going? Hopefully you guys are having a good day. Okay, so today we're gonna be killing the dragon. But I wanna set up something first before we do. Oh, I should do this. Okay, I actually have dirt to do this. And I put that down. Let's see if we can make this. There we go. I hope we have enough conduit. Oh, dang it. I actually don't want that one. Gamer0910, thank you for the follow. Sorry, I gotta do this. I'm not sure I can kind of do it either. Okay, so we actually need this instead of the other thing. So I'm just waiting until everybody gives me the go ahead, and then we're gonna go and kill the dragon. I might actually be able to do this. Let me see. There we go. I need the sand chicken. Where the heck? What you? That's gonna go in there. That's gonna insert. Oh, I need the other. Oh no, I have the other conduit. Rather than make two holes, power setups, I'm gonna feed them off of the same one. There we go. Oh, you know what? We'll just leave it there. There we go. Going to do an extract. Oh. Now we get this. I believe it's this. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness, we actually have enough. So I'm going to go ahead and just stuff this in there a while because I don't need it. I'm hoping we get, yep, we're actually getting prosperity shards. Okay, so we're not going to be able to do that one quite yet, but, I wonder if I can make a recipe for filling a drum. Oh, I know what we need to do. We need to go down here. We need to get this going. Mostly because I'm trying to limit as much of the machines being used if we can avoid it. Of course. Of course. We got this to take care of. Excuse me. Forgetting that they need to be four, not there we go. I am going to just let this do its thing because there's other stuff I could be doing today. And there we go. So we let this to its own demise. No music because it drains a lot of my bitrate for some reason. There's nothing I can do about it. And I don't want to have Minecraft music playing because one of my VODs got, got claimed because I had Minecraft music playing. So I'm sorry. It is 100% out of my hands. Now I am listening to music, but it's not being played through OBS. And that's just so that I don't go stir crazy. And big apologies to last night. My room, it's still rather toasty in here, even without the lights on. So, I do apologize on that. Okay, so that's being taken care of. Let me kind of eke this along a little bit. Check down here. Zoner gives me 250, blue slime with 200, fertilizer 100, 300, XP is 350. If I only had enough Molten Supreme, if I only had enough Supremium. I feel so tempted just to do an RF Tools World of Liquid Supremium. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and pop these back in. Where are we at with this? Oh, this is all Wervin. Oh, this was okay. I was like, wait, I could have sworn I did some stuff. Oh, let me actually stop this. Because this is actually... going to be a lot better. I know there was another thing we did. But I want to go with this. See, there we go. I'll definitely be putting some of these enchants on my stuff. In fact, let me actually do that because it's gonna take a good bit. Okay. Yet. Of course it'd be on the bottom or last one. Okay, make this pattern, make this pattern, make this pattern. Because I'm pretty sure we're going to need them for enchants. Okay. I need some good enchants. I guess soulbound. Oh, I can't do that on that. I think what I can do Okay, everything else I should be able to make. I figure I can take this up there and that's gonna have it's gonna have XP going into it. Okay, did not go to right side. Oh, it was down here. Never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna go with, oh wait. Oh, that's that one. Okay, so Soul Sand. I definitely gotta go in a anvil for this, but thank you. Okay. I got a soulbound 4 piece of armor. Okay. Bound. Okay, so there's the armor. Let me go back up to the cloche area. Okay. Okie doke. Wait, did this all get you? Oh, nope. There you go. Like, I gotta do that a few more times before I even remotely am thinking about taking down any sort of chaotic guardian or dragon. Anyone know if the barrels can stack, like if they're filled, or if they're like, or if I'm gonna have to like do it individually? There's for the weapon, the weapons. I was hoping there was going to be more. I still gotta get, like, I'm gonna have to get more XP. Okay, Okay, so that's all set for that. Let's go back. See where we're at with the other thing. Okay. I'm still gonna have to make the teleporter. That way I can teleport out. There we go, it's out. We're definitely getting the stuff from the solar array. Oh, it actually tells you on the thing what ones you need. No, I didn't want to take you out. Can I like speed this up? Or is it honestly this slow? I know there was, I'm trying to remember what we did back on the Stoneblock server to kind of speed this up, but. Well, that's doing its thing. Let's go down and check on the chickens. There we go. dear, dear, dear. Okay, you have a good night, man. Okay. I don't know, I'm just keeping checking on it because, like... This is just me just setting up for the last thing I'm gonna do, and that's the chaotic stuff. Like, I'm still gonna have to take all this. Wait. Oh. That's why, like, I kept all that stuff in there, because I'm gonna need that stuff at some point. Okay, let me get the... Okay, so Nether Stars, Draconic Core, Emerald, and Wyvern. Oh, I need a. Oh. Oh, RF capacity. That is RF capacity. And oh, it's not emerald blocks, it's emeralds. There we go. Oh, really? Yep, I knew it. Running out of power. Is it nighttime already? Can't be nighttime. Oh, why am I going through so much power? criminy freaking Atley. Okay. Okay. Now, is this actually outputting anything? Okay, maybe I got power that ain't going out anywhere. Okay, well, I'm out of power. And I have a buffer that doesn't work. Yeah, okay, well, I'm gonna take all the power things off and I'm just gonna have to figure this out later. I don't know. Okay, what in tarnation is going on here? What is going on here? Okay, well, we kind of got it working. That's what I don't... And now we're back to no power at all. Used to be so simple. Yeah, this literally is not doing anything. I'm going up top to make sure it's on the right one. Yeah. Poly power. Everything's chunk loaded. So if I'm going by what we did in stone block, that should be working. And now it's working. Thank you. This is like backwards. Everything I've done. Like, these aren't taking any power at all. Hello? Hello? Yeah, and they were doing nothing. Outputting nothing. Are you looking at my stream? Stable limit is on. Yeah. Everything. Yeah. I don't know. But I have the capacitor banks that are nearly full. Nothing is coming out of it at all. And then if I go up to my solar array, it's pulling in like 341,000 RF. So I have plenty of power coming in, none going out. The only thing I can think of is maybe the RF pool cells and use them again. I mean, I have a few that are in here, but I can't get to them. I'm gonna have to... Man. We're using the mod we're using is Flux. But we have an Ender.io buffer. RF, we're using RF. Okay, well, I guess I want to try something. Okay, I'm gonna have these all set to valley power, and then I'm gonna set the things up over here and try running it again. The only thing, okay. Yeah, these aren't drawing, taking any power from these things at all. The only thing I can think of is I'm gonna make. I think RF tools, power cells are in this. Okay. I'm gonna set the one of them the power output. Okay, it's set the power output. I'm gonna go ahead and make those power cells. F it. I'm done dealing with this shit. As long as I got power in here, I'm gonna make these cells. Let me go ahead and eat these gargantuan drums. Oh wait. Okay. Yeah. There actually is. Okay, well, it's a good thing I got 5,400 dimensional shards. I can make the next tier. The next tier, cell, I'm still gonna use those ender arrow things, but I think we. I'm gonna have to just put the kibosh on Flux Network. Yeah. I did not need that many. Okay. Okay. There we go. So that's good. Okay. There we go. Kind of sucks, but it is what it is. Faster charging. I think it was the flux plugs. There we go. So this should be here. We ran into this issue when we were playing Stone Block, which was weird. Okay, well, we kind of got back on track. I need to make a few things. Oh, it's already... I was like, I was ready to make another one of those, and then I realized it's already... Okay, I'm just concerned with the bow at this point. Draw speed, arrow damage, and arrow speed. Okay. Okie dokie there. Okay. Arrow damage. Oh man, ain't that the truth? Like I'll be like, oh, I'm gonna play some Minecraft today. Golden, golden apples, buy a vendor, oh, diamond. There we go. Excuse me. Okay, dokey. Gotta make sure. This is, we're just like setting up the final things. Point. Um, There we go. I'm going with the bow because I'm going to put the infinity enchant on it, and then we're going to be able to shoot one arrow, like, really fast. Dang it. Okay, there we go. Okay, let me get all this crap out of here. We're on the last... We're technically not on the last bit, because I gotta... I gotta come back, and all these batteries, I gotta do the battery for it. These are all draconic. Star core, emerald block, and core. Okay. Did it right? There we go.
Excellent.
I did it correctly. Although this one's taking a good sweet time. Okay, well, while that's doing that, I'm gonna go down and check on the chickens again. Why? I think I'm gonna take a short break, guys. I'm gonna get up and stretch, get some stuff, some food and things. We'll be back. We still got so much prep to do for draconic, but when I come back, for those people that are on the server, I want to go and kill the dragon. So if you need like anything to kill it, armor, whatever, let me know. But we are going to go kill the dragon. So, sit tight. I will be right back. Okay, we're back. Those stupid ads. Yeah, sorry about that. I was on a break. Hey, Doll DK, what's going on? How you do? No. I was on break. Well, going with a whole bunch of shit at the moment. The one place I thought I was gonna get hired was like, nope. So I'm back to filling out applications. And today I filled out for unemployment. So there's that again. Another year of unemployment. Yeah. 2 a.m. I hate the fact that like my stream times aren't really EU friendly. I hate that, but it's like it's the only time I can stream and have time to like focus on other stuff. That's okay. Most of the people know these guys already, and it's on the streamer, so I can mention them. Like streamers like Subliminar, Quirky Geek, Kidna, like you guys are like heaven sent for me because like I'll be up to like 3 or 4 in the morning, and that's when you guys are like probably like in your afternoon, early evening, or morning. So I'm like, yes, I can catch you guys. An Aussie streamer is a late night US wet dream, because you're always gonna catch them live at some point. Okay. Whenever you can, you can. Like, don't stress it. Don't stress yourself just because you feel you're obligated to. Like, your mental health and your well-being comes first, you know? You know what's sad, Doll Decay? I would gladly have that problem if I knew I was gonna have meaningful employment, gainful employment, you know? Like, what people don't get or understand about, like, streaming is it's not, like, the lower rung, unless you have, like, people that are, like, constantly in your channel and dropping bits and subs, it's not something that can be sustainable. But then you get these major players that are, like, they burn out because it's, like, they get into that point where it's, like, okay, I have to stream because if I don't, these people aren't going to watch me anymore. So there's always two sides to the coin. I lucked out, like, for when I went, when I got my affiliate, because I was already streaming and averaging the amount needed. It was a matter of like sending me out the invite kind of thing. Yeah. In my case, like, what else am I gonna do, like, to pass the time? Like, I already do, like, YouTube, and stuff like that. Good old Sandwin. Now we got a blitz rod chicken. But as much as I would gladly give anything to have, like, one taste of these other people, yeah. Yeah, we go, like, way back. We were, like, one of the OGs of Tally's stream. To this day, that's my most sub to streamer. It was, like, what, like, 90-some months at the point where I could afford the sub. I think I'm a VIP in his channel. I wasn't sure if that was because of the whole sub thing or if it was because I just hung out. I'm a VIP in his channel. I'm on his stream team. He was one of the first people that I watched. Thank you. I got one more to do. RF capacity on the bell. And then I gotta start it back over again and do the capacitors. These charge things. That's why I kept these guys there. So now I can actually go over here and remove the XP coming in from the magma crucible, because I'm not going to need it. You never forget like the ones that like have your back and go for like that long. I gotta do something while I wait for that. But let's clear out this thing. I think at some point tonight I'm gonna set up fluid. Oh, this is essence of knowledge? Oh. Oh, okay, I'm in the wrong thing. Never mind, I'm an idiot. Clearing out this whole thing. Lately, I've been doing a lot of GTA RP, like whenever I can get a chance to do it. I love doing it, but I don't know if I could do it for you guys, given you guys are Minecraft aficionados. And it's not exactly the most like high octane stuff at the moment, because I'm still learning. But like one of these days when like I feel like I'm at a good point, I might do just a random out of the blue like stream. And just stream that for you guys. It wouldn't be on like the normal stream days. Okay, so I need to actually take this out because I'm not going to need it. Setting that up for later. What? Does he not stream anymore? Oh. I see. I hate to keep bringing this up, but would you guys be okay if, like, out of the blue one day, like on a Tuesday or Wednesday, I just go to GTA and just did like a stream to whenever the server resets? I know. I might end early, guys, just to give you guys a heads up. I'm not saying like now. I'm saying like probably like around like in the next like 40 minutes or so. Okay, you have a good night, man. I'm going to make more crafters. There we go. There we go. Now I'm gonna make some fluid storage because we're gonna start importing fluid into. I think refined has like the extra fluid storage. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and see how long it's gonna take for me to make the that one. We can make a good fair bit of them. Oh, I'm missing silicon. I think it's I think it's this one. There we go. Okay, we should be able to make this in T minus forever. Because then I can take this and I can export this into a fluid thingamabob and throw up these tanks. Okay. Okay, so that's all done. Now we go back and do the whole thing over again. Oh, yeah. Do it all over again. Just for, wait, is it RF? Oh, it's RF capacity. It's only, oh, okay, these can go away. Okay, well, at least we'll have that going for the Oh, diamonds. Okay. I can just look at this real quick. It's just the first one. Four. Okay. And then, where are we at? Then I just stuff this in here. I'm trying to figure out if you get... So far, we got UAFK, and it's just me and Chico, so I don't know if what's gonna go down. Okay, I'm trying to find out if you guys want to go kill the dragon. Because I have the means to kill it, So the other thing, we have to wait for the other two. And are you guys gonna need ability to fly or? Okay, is Pyro coming or? Okay, I am going to restore some of my cake. I got enough hunger that I can eat the cake and transport. Oh no, I screwed up. Oh no, never mind. We're good. Okay, let me know when you guys are ready and I'll transport over. Okay, Oh, you guys are already... Hi. I don't know where Chico is. Oh, I don't. Oh, no, I have my pickaxe. Never mind. I was like, I was gonna say, I'm gonna go ahead and break these things. I'm not gonna bust them. Ow. Oh, that was. Yeah, I'm just breaking the last two. Damn it. Ow. Damn it. Disappear for the love of Pete. Okay. I didn't kill it. I just took over. I didn't touch the dragon yet. I did two things. I took the iron fence off of the two crystals. That's all I did. That's all I did. I'm not even going near the dragon. We're waiting on you. See, we're over here hanging out. Me, Lady Ro, and Pyro. We good? We Gucci? Okay. See? Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. How the hell did it rescue it? Ground control to me. On our way. I don't have a means of getting the egg, so I hope you guys do. Okay. Oh, we made them mad.
They're angry.
They're angry. Don't worry, I'm just over here ironing out the details. How are you, like... Thank you. get the wind right. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Like you right round, right round. Hey. Hey, guys. In case you need any more proof that I am a nice guy, I have a heart. Chico, can you stop bringing your friends over here? I'm surprised they didn't make the end have like liquid like resonant ender around it. Uh-oh. Bobby's here and he's angry. Okay, I'm gonna speed run this. As soon as I see the tag. Damn it! You didn't see that. Oh shit. Definitely didn't see that. You broke the number. Yeah, I know. So sue me. Biggity. Oh shit, my stuff's down there. Fuck. Back here. Oh, we apparently forgot one of those crystals. Okay. Wait, how many times are we killing this thing? Where? Where? Okay. Well, I'm heading back. You guys can have fun in the end. I've killed the dragon more times than I wanted to today. How much Stoneburn do I actually have? Oh, I gotta make the other thing. Okay, so we have successfully killed the Dargon. Now, our next tomorrow, we will be focusing on the. We'll be focusing on going further in the Draconic, i.e., the Chaos Guardian. We already have pretty much the things needed for the most part. Let's go down to where my mills are. I can actually get rid of these mills. The dragon. Dragon. Now we have 500. I don't even need this. $500 GP is plenty. I need to run my flight. There we go. Now we're back. We're at 500 GP. I know it's an early stream, but it's starting to get really, really toasty in here. So what I'm gonna do right. Weird. I should have night, but I you know what, whatever. We're gonna go on a raid. So let me find someone to raid real quick. Toss a cold cloth on your neck, bruh. Maybe one day soon. Anyway. Let's go on a raid. guys have any suggestions of a raid target, feel free to type in the channel below. MC? Who's MC? Wild is on. Oh, wow. Let's go raid Wild. And yes, I do. I did get the joke. Molten Core or Blackwing Lair. Wild nerd. Okay, well, it is as it is customary. Here is our raid command. Feel free to copy it down. Do not spam in the channel below. If you want to follow, you're more than welcome to do so. You're not obligated. We will be back again tomorrow. I will be focusing on getting everything kind of where we need to be to do a Chaos Guardian so we can wrap up Draconic. And, yeah, thank you guys again for hanging out. I do appreciate it. So here we go. Let us depart for the wild, wild west.
It doesn't have the bits because I've grabbed the bits, but let's make sure it's all intact as it is.